All right, so I played Call of Duty Black Ops 6, and it was okay. There's some pros and some cons to the game, and I'll go over them in this video. First of all, releasing the game, it should have got released in the United States first, and then the whole of the world should have had it either the same time or a little bit later. I don't understand why it was released in New Zealand other than the time zone. I could understand that. But Activision is a United States corporation. It's a company, and so locally we should be able to obtain it first, since we're more loyal. We're here, yeah, and the rest of the world is not. So I'm just saying, yes, I understand the player base is online, digital society. I get it, but still, that was a little bit buggy. I had to wait many, many hours, and it was pissing me off because I was waiting for it to download. It just took forever, and I saw creators getting it first. I'm a YouTube creator, you know. It'd be nice for us to get it first as well, or early access as well, you know? And $70 is still quite high, but that seems to be the normal price these days. $90, and all you get is some like skins and some packs and some weapon skins and, maybe some tokens, some points. It's not really worth it for the $30 extra, to be fair. If you had early access to the game for $90, I think a lot of people would have done that, and you would have made a lot more money, Activision slash Call of Duty. But you didn't want to do that, Raven Software. That was your choice. That's on you, isn't it? Marketing team. You might want to step it up. Think outside the box or do what everyone else is doing. Yeah. All right, next. Let's think about some positives. The movement in the game is absolutely incredible. No problems with the movement at all. Okay, it's nice and smooth. So if anyone's complaining about the mouse and keyboard with movement in this game, they don't know how to control their players correctly. They need to go back to the basics and go to training grounds, because it's nothing wrong with the movement. And it was my first time playing this, and I had no issues. I was loving it. All right, so next, let's go over the base weapons. The weapons on the ground that you pick up, the loot weapons, the machine guns are dog crap. They are absolutely awful, and they're going to get you killed most likely because they're so sluggish in the rate of fire, the ADS, the reload. They're just terrible weapons. Okay, just take them out of the game. You're just going to ruin the game by having them in Black Ops 6. There's no reason to have them in the game. Or if you're going to have them in the game, it's mandatory because someone is a machine gun addict, then go ahead and make them actually operate and function really well. Okay? Don't piss the player base off, because you are pissing people off. Not just me. There's other people that are talking in my lobbies as well how bad the weapons were. So the machine guns need to be buffed. They need to be reworked. You need to do something about them. Again, something else. This is a positive, this one. The maps. Really like the maps. Very open, lots of places to hide, a lot of places to shimmy through. Like the maps a lot. You did a great job on the maps. The sound is actually fairly decent. I could hear people come from my left and my right fairly well, behind me even at times, because I have the 7.1 surround sound, and I could hear everything that's going on with the spatial going on. Very nice sound, by the way. Good positive vibe there. What else? The campaigns seem a little bit hard. Even on the easiest difficulty settings, you have to understand that not everyone's a pro. So you might want to have a big range of fluctuation of difficulty levels and actually have them difficulty levels channeled out a little bit better. Make it very easy, make it somewhat easy, make it moderate, make it hard, make it very hard, make it extreme. You want to stagger them out by fives, okay? Five difficulty levels. Let's talk about the multiplayer. Multiplayer was fun, engaging, fast-paced. The death matches, yeah, I like how you do the singles and you can do the 2-on-2, the fight. That was so cool. I like that mode. Keep that in, don't take it out. I don't really personally care for the zombies too much. If it's in the game, it is in the game. Don't really mind. I'm not really going to play it that much because I'm more to do with taking on other players who are more challenging than zombies. You know what I'm saying? Even though I do know zombies, yeah, you can get massive amounts of them, and it's just one of you or two of you, and there's like a massive field of zombies. It's hard to take them all down, because you run out of ammo usually. So resources for zombies better be very high. Let's just say that. You can buff that, right? You can update that for all of us. That'd be great. What else can we talk about? Graphic settings, pretty nice, pretty crisp. Put on ultra settings on the PC with a 4080 Super and an i7 14700K, and it ran smooth. Okay, yes, the HDR made it a little bit glistening, or something on my display made it glistening, but the actual graphics were really nice. The reflections, the lighting, the rendering, everything seemed pretty on point. So graphic wise, very pleasing, very nice. Audio, again, nice for once. Call of Duty game as well. Surprised to see decent audio. I had no complaints with the audio. What else do we have? That's about it. That's all I got. Anti-cheat. Yeah, I think I might have seen one cheater or two, but not many. So the anti-cheat obviously working, or people are not using their cheats because it's a new game and they're worried to use them. Don't know the real reasons what's going on. However, I didn't really run across many cheaters at all. Very rarely. So it was just like onesie twosies. So not too bad for overall. All right, people, if you like this review, let me know in the comment section. Also, smash this like so we can get this more out to more people so we can share our views and our opinions together as a gaming community. I'm MikeZGamer. See ya. Bye-bye.